make a tutorial how to make a curved stair in SketchUp. First start with a midline. Connect the lines with a weld tool. Here you see the length. Now we'll make the steps. For that I copied the line on the x-axis by 10 cm and multiply it with 13. Now I have 14 lines and group that. Draw a middle line. And now we use the shape bender tool. Now we see every step with the same length. cm. Draw a line, select it, rotate it by 90 and press Ctrl to copy it, press Enter. And divide it by 7. Okay, that should work. Now this line starts here, so we copy the line to the cutting points here.